If I told you that the plants you walk by every day have stories to share about changing climates, what would you think? Really, you might ask, can plants tell stories? Maybe not in the conventional sense, but we can learn a lot by watching plants over time and how they respond to changes in their environment, including climate change. Let's start by exploring the stories plants can tell us about how and when they grow. How do plants know when to grow? Do trees use calendars to know when to leaf out? Do wildflowers check their cell phones to see when to bloom? Of course not. That just sounds silly. Generally, plants grow when the conditions are favorable, not according to the date on a calendar or the time on a cell phone. Plants grow when the sunlight, temperature, and amount of precipitation, like rain and snow, are just right. Temperature and precipitation are part of our basic weather and help us better understand changing climates. You already know that weather changes from day to day and week to week. It is more challenging for most of us to get a sense of how climates change because this involves much longer periods of time, like decades. And as the old saying goes, climate tells you what kind of clothes to buy, but weather tells you what kind of clothes to wear. Okay, getting back to plants. Did your trees leaf out earlier this year than last year? Did wildflowers in your community bloom later? If you keep a record of what you see, you can be a plant storyteller. People have been watching plants leaf, flower, and fruit for centuries, and what's really cool is that they have been keeping records of what they see. Recording and studying the timing of plant phases, such as leafing, flowering, and fruiting, is an area of science known as phenology. So what exactly is phenology? Phenology is an area of science focused on the timing of life phases for all organisms. So, what is meant by phases? Well, you've probably noticed that plants change with the seasons by putting out leaves and flowers and eventually fruit. These changes are called phenophases. Noticing when these phases occur is very useful information for scientists studying climate change. However, there are just not enough scientists to give a voice to all the plants in the country. Your help is needed now. Timing is everything. That's what we like to say at Project BudBurst, where people like you from all across the country take a few minutes to record the timing of when plants in their communities leaf, flower, and fruit. We invite you to be a plant storyteller. Project BudBurst is a really easy yet powerful way for you to share the stories plants tell. Can you believe that by making simple observations of plants, this can lead to a better understanding of climate change? Well, it does. After all, plants can't get online and let us know what they're going to flower, but you can. Want to learn more? Check out the Project BudBurst website.